Let us send our robot out into space alongside the moon. Well, to send our robot up into space, we first of all need to start up LEGO Mindstorm so we can send some commands. Left click on New Project. And here's our project. Now down the bottom, you'll notice these various headings. We want the green one up, and we'll go to the Move Tank command, the middle of those seven. Left click on that and drag it up there. And that'll be our first command. Now what this does is it's on for rotations. That means this is the number of rotations the wheels will make. We'll type in 2 to change that to 2. We want this to go slow enough so that we can see what's happening. So let's cut these back to 50 and this back to 50 as well, which means that our robot will be going out at about half speed in both motors. It'll be going 2 rotations of the wheel and it'll stop after that. So that's what we want our robot to do. Next, we want to download this command to our robot to test it and see if this is right. We've gone red there. It's connected up. We will click on this one. This is download. This is download and run. So we just click on the download button, and that's now sent down to our robot. Your robot will look like this. And we started up by pressing the center button. Good, just what we needed.